I am a young fellow that's hazy and bold in Castletown Connors. I'm very well known in Newcastle West. I spent many an oath with Kitty and Judy and Mary. Me parents rebuked me for being such a rake and for spending me time in such frolicsome ways. I ne'er could forget the good nature of Jane, yet a farm with Jude Marathoshe. My parents had reared me to shake and to mow, to plough and to harrow, to reap and to sow. Me heart been too airy to drop it too low. I set out on a high speculation. On paper and parchment they thought me to write, and in Euclid and grammar they opened my eyes. And in multiplication, in truth I was bright, yet a fog on which shewed Marathoshe. If you chance for to go to the town of Rathkeel, the girdles all around me do flock on the square. Now some offer me apples and other sweet cake, and they treats me unknowns to their parents. There's one from Askeaton and one from the Pike, and another from Arda my heart has beguiled. Though being from the mountings, her stockings are white, and I'd love to be tightening our garters. Now to quarrel for riches I ne'er was inclined, for the greatest the misers they must leave all behind. But I'll purchase a cow that'll never run dry, and I'll milk her be twisting or harden. John Damer of Shronel had plenty of gold, and Lord Devonshire's treasures are 20 times more. But should they're laid on their backs amidst nettles and stones, yet a fog em with shewed Marathoshe. The old cow could be milked without clover or grass, she'd be pampered on barley, sweet corn and the hops. She'd be warm, she'd be stout, she'd be free in the paps, and she'd milk without spancel or halter. And the man that would drink it, he'd cock his carbine, and if anyone laughs, we'll have wigs on the green. And the feeble old hag, she'd get supple and free, and a fog on which shewed Marathoshe. Now there's some say I'm foolish, there's some say I'm wise, though being fond of the women I think is no crime. Sure, the son of King David, he had 10,000 wives, and his wisdom was highly regarded. I'll till a good garden and work at me ease, and each woman and child could partake of the same. If there'd be war in the cabin, themselves they could blame, yet a fog on which shewed Marathoshe. But now for the future, I think I'll get wise, and I'll marry all those women who acted so kind. Aye, I'd marry them all on the morrow by and by, if the clergy'd agree to the bargain. And then when I'd be old and me soul be at rest, all those children and wives, they could keen at me wake. Aye, they'd all gather round and they'd offer up prayers to the Lord for the soul of their father.